Welcome back to Card Sharks. We're having some fun because it's Kids Week in our show. We have to say goodbye to our champion, Ashley, because the kids are only allowed to play the big money cards just one time, which means that we have two new Card Sharks. And here they are right now, Kelly and Asa. Well, hi.
Hi.
Aren't you a pretty lady?
Thank you.
Tell us all about Kelly.
My name is Kelly Packard. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Acton, California. I'm attending sixth grade at Mitchell Elementary in Canyon Country. And when I grow up, I want to be an actress and a professional horsewoman.
Well, that's great. And you live in a little desert community, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I used to ride motorcycles out in Acton, California, a long time ago. So those of you watching from around the country, Acton is a little desert community about, well, maybe 60 miles from Los Angeles. Mm-hmm. Nice to have you with us, Kelly.
Thank
Hello,
you.
Asa. How are you today, sir?
Okay. My name is Asa Altmark. I go to Los Cerritos Intermediate School at Thousand Oaks, California. When I grow up, I'd like to be a professional baseball player or an accountant.
Well, you certainly do look spiffy.
Thank you.
You're going to make $1 million playing baseball and you'll be your own accountant, aren't you?
Yeah.
What's your favorite baseball team?
The Red Sox.
You live in L.A. What about the Angels if you like the American League? What about the Dodgers if you like the National League?
They're okay.
What is it about the Red Sox you like so much?
I don't know. I just like them.
Well, that's great. Okay, they got a fan out here. That's good. You know how to play this game, I'm sure.
Yep.
All right, then Lacey's dealing out the cards from the two decks you cut. Win two games, you're the champ. Go on and play for the big money. So good luck to the two of you, and here we go. First question for you, Kelly. We surveyed 100 married women, and we asked them, have you ever bought an expensive dress and told your husband it was cheap? How many married women admitted they have told their husband that an expensive dress was really cheap?
Well, I think it's going to be a little bit high because they think, the women think that they don't, that the husbands don't really know, you know, how much is expensive on a dress. So they're going to say it's pretty cheap, even though it's expensive.
Sure.
So I say it's going to be about 63.
63. I thought they were all expensive. 63 out of 100. Asa, the accountant, will step in now and tell us about this.
I think that's higher because most women, you know, they see a dress in a store, you know, window shopping, and they say, oh, I got to have it. I'll just tell my husband that it doesn't look as expensive. I got it on sale.
Does your mother do this?
No.
No.
She doesn't get dresses.
How come? Your dad an accountant too?
No, she is.
Oh, she is. Oh, I see. Well, the actual number of married women who have told their husband that an expensive dress was cheap is 45. Wasn't higher, was lower. Kelly, you have control. All right, Kel, here we go, hon. Here's your card. That card is a 10. You can play or change.
Change it.
Oh, change it? Get rid of the 10. Let's see what happens. The 10 is now an ace.
Lower!
Good choice. You're lower. How about a 7?
Freeze.
Freeze there? All right. The lady will freeze right there, keeps her opponent away from the cards. And we will go right on to another question. And this question, by the way, involves our 10 grade school teachers who were selected before we went on the air. So, ladies, if you would, please join us on our show. Now, Asa, the question is yours, and here it is. Before the show, we asked these 10 teachers, should teachers have the right to spank students who misbehave? How many of these 10 teachers said teachers should have the right to spank students who misbehave?
Well, I think teachers, you know, get so frustrated that they don't that they don't like what the student is doing, so I think they would really like to hit the person. So I think it's going to be about 7.
This is just to spank them, you understand that, okay?
Well,
you think 7. Kelly, will it be higher or lower than 7?
I'm going to say it's going to be lower. Because,
lower?
Yes, because they can punish them in any way by sending them to a corner or something or, you know, giving them standards or something. And they don't have to hit them because they're usually pretty good in school.
Take a look at those faces. Let's see.
So I'm going to say it's lower.
You think it's going to be lower than... Have you ever been spanked at school, Kel?
No.
You ever been spanked, Asa?
No.
How about at home?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. The actual number of these teachers who said teachers should have the right to spank students who misbehave is 2. Yes, it was lower. I'm fascinated by that because, you know, we've heard so much in the news and everything about such abuse that teachers take, and I thought, sure, there would be more of you. Which two of you wish that you could spank them? Have you ever spanked them? No, no. I want to keep your job, don't you? All right, ladies, thank you very much for being with us. We appreciate it. All right, Kelly.
Hi.
You froze on the 7.
I'm going to change that card.
Change that card. Indeed, we will. The 7 is now a 4.
Higher.
Higher than the 4. Let's see. How about an 8?
Freeze.
Freeze it there. Okay, she's going to play it right by the book. We'll freeze right there. Still, Asa has been kept away from the cards, and we'll pause for these words, and we'll be right back in just a moment with Kids Week on Card Shark. See you in a moment, all right? Welcome back to Card Sharks. Hey, we've run out of time for today. That means you're going to have to get nervous all night long and come back tomorrow. We'll finish this matchup, and one of you will then have a chance to play for the big money. So you will be back, won't you?
Yes.
I kind of knew you would. And we hope you'll be back, too. Until then, I'm Bob Eubanks for Lacey Pemberton, Susanna Williams, Gene Wood, and the whole gang here at Card Sharks saying Kids Week all this week on Card Sharks. So we hope you enjoy it, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everybody.
Some of our young Card Sharks will receive a travel cosmetic bag.
Welcome back to Card Sharks. This is our champion, Kelly, who now has a chance to win thousands of dollars. And Mom was going to come up here, but Mom chickened out and sent Grandma up here. Is that it?
Yeah. Right.
Hi, what's your name?
Vera Parker.
We know, Vera, why Mom didn't want to come up here, because she didn't want to come on the camera after we found out that she fakes her crying when she wants something and also dresses old-fashioned.
Right.
Okay. Now, you're going to be her advisor, and we're going to give you $200. The money you've won so far is yours to keep. Give you $200 in the bottom row there, and you bet your way across the line. Get to the next row. We'll give you another $400 of betting money. Remember, Kelly, that minimum bets are $50 each time. And you can also change one card per line by choosing one of the spare cards that Lacey is dealing out. So you understand all those rules, don't you? Come on, we want you to win a whole lot of money. You can win thousands. Give the lady $200. She's got it. Here we go. Now, turn that $200 into a lot of money. Let's see if it happens. Here's your card. It's a 9. Player change.
Change it.
Get rid of which one you want, hon?
Number 2.
Number 2. All right. The number 2 is now a king, and you've got 200.
150 lower.
150 lower than the king. That's a push. No win, no loss. You're in fine shape.
150 lower.
Same bet. 150 lower again. Now. Now you got $350. You can't change it. $50 lower than the 9. Good bet. Yes. 400. Come up here, give you another 400. You've got $800 and you're playing with the 3.
700 higher.
$700 higher than the 3. Be there it is. $1,500.
$500 lower.
500. 500 lower than the king. Queen. Yes. $2,000.
$500 again, lower.
$500 again, lower than the queen. Be there for Kelly. Oh, it's okay. You got $1,500, and this king is yours. And when you come up here now, you've got to bet at least $750. All right? What are you going to do, Kel?
All of it lower.
All of it?
Yeah.
All of it. Grandma, are you okay?
Yes.
Do you realize if it's lower, you're going to have $3,000? Come on, Kelly. Be lower. Be lower. You keep got all, everything crossed you need crossed? All right. Everybody's crossed. Is it lower? It is! Kelly! Oh, bless your heart. You don't need to cry because you make us all cry. Stop that. Lacey's going to leave. our champ wins $3,200. What a nice lady you are. We'll miss you. We really will. Thanks for playing our game with us, okay? We'll be back to meet two new Card Sharks on Kids Week right after this.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on. Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's going to be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.